Now, an update from a Lumberton father whose 16-year-old daughter is seriously ill at Texas Children's in Houston fighting COVID-19. Kevin Swearingen's emotional plea to see his daughter led to the hospital changing its visitor policy. Now, this new photo showing him at her bedside. In addition to COVID, she's also living with a brain disease. The family continues asking for your prayers.